Blues can be happy or blues can be sad. The blues is about feelings that all of us have for people, places, and things we've known, being together and being alone.
But back in the 50s, something took place that gave the blues a whole new face.
It was loud and it was blue.